campus journalist po ng Eastern Visayas State University, na-experience po namin na magsalita po in front of a TV, a malaking ano camera, and yung actual studio. So this is just a great opportunity para sa amin na i-take. As a campus journalist, the best way to combat fake news is to always fact-check. Hindi porket may nakikita ka na mga reports or mga posts sa FB, paniniwalaan mo agad. You have to search, to research. Hindi ka lang mag-stick sa one source. So kailangan mas malawak pa yung pangangalap mo ng totoong impormasyon.
All we can say about this caravan is we had a lot of fun while exploring around the area. We experienced, we are immersed with a lot of facilities and equipment that are used in media, especially the cameras and everything. We had so much fun, and also as millennials or as students, the spread of miscommunication is really rampant in our generation. Para mabuksan namin po yung makatulong to disregard misinformation or to para hindi na dumami yung misinformation is siguro makakatulong kami para magpalaganap ng mas significant information through really researching about the matter, really looking to the very legit sources, and also to not believe in mga gossip po.
For and on behalf of the Eastern Visayas State University, this is indeed a blessing and an honor to host the said PCO caravan, because as far as I knew, this is the first time na inilabas nyo ito from Malacañan. So para sa akin, blessing, because our students was given the opportunity, okay, to visit all this shall we say, yung mga sinishowcase niyo dito ng mga equipment na, for me personally, first time din namin nakita ito. So indeed, this is a great blessing for the university na naging part kami ng caravan for PCO. Yeah, as far as the commitment, we are really 100% committed that misinformation has to stop. So para sa amin, nagsusupport po talaga kami 100% that misinformation has to stop, because wala po yan para sa isang university na mag-spread ng mga wrong information to our clientele, especially to our students.